What's happening, guys? Sean Watson here, here to talk to you about the new 2020 Pod Foil. It's a true hybrid wake surf, wake foil board. Comes in a 4-4, which is great for foiling. You know, I don't really think you need too much board for foiling unless you're a true beginner. But what I really like about this board being 4-4 is, you know, it feels super maneuverable. It doesn't feel like you have a lot of board turning. I really like the new concaved flat deck up here, which is great. Now I really feel connected with the board. You know, I don't really like boards that have that rolled off edge to it. So if your heel or your toes hanging off, you might lose your balance. With this, you've really got that flat feel to it. So feel real connected to the board. It's got inserts for if you want to put foot straps on, which I recommend for beginners, or if you're wanting to try airs and things like that. I personally ride it just like this, the way it is. Nice kick tail for back here when you want to get your foot all the way back and get aggressive on turns. And then when you come back down here on the bottom of the board, it's obviously got the track system to be able to put your, you know, connect your mast to the board. If you want to ride it as, if you want to take the mast off and actually surf it, you're able to put on a quad fin setup for wake surfing. You've got your little measurements right here for whenever you do have the mast connected to the board, you're able to adjust it. You know, we'll kind of go through it, but you're going to have your collar here where the mast actually attaches to. So once you have it connected to the board, you're going to have your screws that are going to come into the track. You're going to be able to slide it. You know, if you're a beginner, I recommend having it all the way in the back. If you're going to be getting, you know, aggressive turns and things like that, and you want more maneuverability, I recommend sliding it forward. So you kind of got some different options. But yeah, that's pretty much it with this new Pod Foil board. Pretty rad setup. What we'll come into next is the mast. So for the Pod Foil this year, we're doing a 27 inch mast, which is great. You know, we've gone from, you know, 24 up to 27 inch, gives you that few three extra inches of board or mast here, which is great for pumping. You're gonna have a lot more momentum, great for maneuverability, for turning. You're not gonna have the wing breaching. So I really like this. And then we'll come to the fuselage. This comes with a standard aluminum fuselage. Got your collar here where your mast is actually going to attach to. Pretty standard, very easy to connect. Screws through here, mount to the bottom of the board. Pretty simple. Always make sure to use your little insert that comes in. What this actually does is, you know, just concave on the bottom of the board. You'll see there's a front sign there, so you're going to want to put that on the bottom of the board so this actually fits snug to the bottom of your board. And then last thing we're going to come to is the wing setup. So for this year on the Pod Foil, we've got the glider wing setup. I'm really pumped on this, the way it looks, the way it feels. It's the biggest wing that we have in the line, which is great. You know, it gives the board a lot of lift. Which meaning you don't really have to pump as much. You're able to kind of, you know, if you've got a decent little wave, you're actually able to ride the wave without having to pump as much. You're kind of that more relaxed feel. But then it's also got, you know, it's got a great look to it. Super maneuverable. This is definitely my wing of choice, my board of choice. So get yourself one and enjoy the ride.